Jordan, thank you. And tomorrow, Port Arthur City Council will meet for the first time with the new permanent city manager. The interim city manager, Ronald Burton, was chosen for the position. The city was without a permanent city manager for 2 years. The meeting begins at 9:30 in the morning. Agenda items include the purchase of 6 electric vehicles for Port Arthur Transit, renovations to the Port Arthur Transit building, and the purchase of mobile radios for the fire department.